Hey guys, Tyler here, also known as Commander Potatoes, and I am here to show you how to quickly build a simple hidden piston door. I know there's tons of tutorials out here for this, but I just have to do it because some people don't know how to do this, you know. No one's smart like you, you know. No one's smart like that, you know. So just calm down. Okay, so first of all, this is all you need to do. It's perfect, simple like that. Grab some redstone, put it down like that. Go and make sure if you want to be hidden, do this. Follow my steps. Do this, dig, diggy hole, you know, stupid slimes. Ah, difficult, what? Spotty, and dotty, what? So, pretty much, this is all you know. You need to put a block there, and this is the, probably, hardest thing that not many people know how to do, and that's how to invert the redstone signal. Don't know why I put that there in. I'm sorry. Oh, Titus retarded. Can't do anything. Let me just drop down. Burning. Then you put that there, yep. Now you're done. You just connect this all up with redstone. And you see where this is? You don't fail like me, and you put two blocks here. You go onto your redstone, grab a pressure plate, and... Oh! This is, like, one of the simplest things. You can destroy that. And this is probably the best part. Instead of having to do it all on the other side, you can just quit simply place it, and now just cover the whole thing up. Don't just leave it up to there. Yeah, see? And grab your pressure plates, push that, put them there, come off like that, or stays open, so you're like... Oh, okay guys. See you later. Peace!